sounding good, and ain't no doubt about it. That thing's a sounding good. You're coming on through most of it. So that's getting over here now and then, but you're getting over what I want.
And why none?
Run, Joe.
What a mess.
Back down a swing.
Takes care of them when you got them low like that. That keeps the tubes good. You swing all that. That's where you want to go.
100-100-499. Look at that west. 99.
On time, did it?
Yeah. You remember me telling you that thing rattled in it? You know, that fan made a noise. It rattles in it. The longer you leave it on, the quieter it gets.
How about it? 147.
Station 99 in Virginia, standing up. Yeah, somebody said, you can't with your legs. So, drop them off out here, chop them up, and we come to the house, and I sit down in here, I'm about ready up for me.
Right then, boy, we ain't been home just a few minutes. We're up our mom's, bring in her young'uns up there, and Benny come with Izzin, and Janine and them come and brought their grandson. We've been up there and just rolled back in here a few minutes ago.
Everybody listening now.
Check, check, check.
Well, for that may be a Brandy's. I don't know if she got to or not.
There's a little scooter there. A scooter there, I remember seeing it.
Poles, but I'm about ready to go fishing myself. 147-76 in Virginia, wave and break.
88-99 in the waiting room.
Bag of chips, $4.
Walk outside of here, say I walk outside of here.
Ain't no doubt about it, man. Did y'all have a good time riding them old four-wheelers the other weekend? I don't think I've talked to you since then. That was, I don't know, about a week ago or so there, Roger.
Kim Boyd.
Down to the right knee.
Hey, 14, man, that's what it's all about. Get out there and have a good time, and get out there with your family and your friends. That's what it's all about, man. Ain't no doubt about it. All right, big brother, them old conditions is up and down, so I don't want to stay too long because I'm liable to lose y'all together. But right now, you're definitely doing your deal. Sounding good over here around Virginia. Always good to put it on you, big brother. 147, 076 is reading this mail.
That's too much traffic.
8346. 8346 down there. Old Candyman, we'll leave waving back your way.
Hey, 410-147 and Green Hornet, I heard you come up in there too, man. Good evening to you down there running by you, Green Hornet 76, waving right back.
We're bust up radio in the garden break.
Go ahead and get on back to the side there. Load you up.
All right, Green Hornet. Have a good night, Daddy, man. Appreciate that wave and that get back, man. I hope you enjoy that weekend. Me and this old fat bottom girl getting on down.
Hey, Silver Mullet. I'm going to put it on you one time, my friend. 73's from the cool Great Lakes. See, no doubt. 456, and I'm gone.
Good evening, 346, little cousin and the Buckeye with the wave.
It's running together right now, Jeff Rowe. Can't pull hardly any out, can you?
My little cousin standing by.
Hey, Swamp Rat, whose bus you riding in there, Brake?
Well, it's a mess on my end, Candyman.
Do what, Cody?
I say it's a mess up here.
Oh, it is over here too, bud. It's a mess over here too, Cody.
You're coming on.
Hey, Swamp Rat, right now you're driving a bus around. Swamp Rat, you're the bus driver around it.
All of who's on there. You know, I was just trying to get in and talk a little bit.
Hey, Rooster, I got a condition down around Tennessee. Hey, Rooster, let's see if I got any conditions.